The best bags we spotted during New York's first winter storm of 2022. What's more magical than falling snow and designer bags? Those of you who don't live in New York may have this fairy tale idea in your head of what the city is like when it snows. You'd be right, kind of. Yes, it truly is magical to wake up and look out your window or walk your dog and see the city streets blanketed in snow. And if you've ever found yourself out for dinner on a chilly evening when the flakes begin, you know what I mean when I say the still, quiet car ride home when you've finished your last hot toddy is something out of a movie. However, there's a part of snowstorms in the city that only the true New Yorkers can commiserate over, and that's the post-storm melt fest. It's slushy, sludgy, dirty, and a twisted ankle waiting to happen. Still, there's a giddiness to the very first snow of the season, and this winter, it happened on the first Friday morning of the year. We were there to see what New Yorkers were carrying as they braved the winter weather. A stroll through Central Park and the Upper East Side saw plenty of Louis Vuitton, Gucci, and a slew of others too,